Thanks for destroying the lock for me, devil boy! And welcome to hell! Please accept my gift. Don't be humble. Just take it. After all, we're buddies, aren't we?
Well, isn't that special? To be honest, I'm expecting something a little better than this.
It's been ages, but we finally have company.
I see that.
We must entertain our guest.
You're right. We have to be gracious hosts.
What should we do?
How do I know? We need to come up with something.
Brother, our guest is sighing.
Sigh? What is sigh?
Well, a sigh is when...
Enough already! How long are you two gonna keep carrying on like this? In case you didn't get the hint, I'll spell it out. Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
Our job here is to guard this door.
That's right! We can't let you pass!
Wait! Yes, wait! We have been waiting for a long time! Yes, a very long time.
For someone stronger than us!
Someone who can control us. My name is Agni.
And my name is Rudra. You shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you.
Okay, but on one condition.
What is it? Name it!
No talking.
Fair enough. As you wish.
No talking. Good.
Thank you. Well, well. You've grown stronger.
Go to hell.
You point a gun at me? Your own kin? Your dear papa?
The only family I ever had was my mother. And she's dead!
You break my heart. After all, it was I who gave you your name. My darling daughter.
Well, this is my kind of rain. No wonder the sky looks so funny today.
Let me go!
Let you go? But it would be a waste if you ended up as just a pretty stain.
What the hell was that for?
Here I am trying to help you. And you show your thanks by shooting me? Whatever. Do as you please.
So he's a demon too.
I'm beginning to think I've got rotten luck with women.
Yeah. You showed up.
You sure know how to throw a party. No food, no drinks. And the only babe just left.
My sincerest apology, brother. I was so eager to see you, I couldn't concentrate on preparations for the bash.
Whatever. At any rate, it's been a whole year since we last met. How about a kiss from your little brother? Or better yet, how about a kiss from this? So, this is what they call a heartwarming family reunion, eh?
You got that right.